He was right on schedule. He propped his gun back up and got ready to take the shot. He wiped his brow and then looked down his sights. But then to throw off any other gunman, he rolled to the bush on his left. Then he rolled back to the first bush. He realized there was no one to shake.
Was that not evident earlier?
Now he raised his gun back up to the window. But right before he pulled the trigger, that's when he heard the dragon roar.
Wait, what?
Gunman, I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
I'm gonna need a bigger gun. Yeah, I'm gonna need a bigger gun if it's a dragon.
Charlie sees his love slipping away. He runs after Sydney. Sydney, I can't do it anymore, Charlie. You're never gonna be a professional wrestler.
Why would he want to do that in the first place?
I'm actually not sure he's the right person.
Charlie, I love you so much. And this Friday night in the Rage of the Cage match, I'm gonna prove it to you.
Rage of the Cage. Seriously, Rage of the Cage.
Can we go home?
Ideas. I have nothing to write about. Somebody make him stop. Yeah.
all his life, they had told him what he couldn't do. Now the runner was going to prove them wrong. Runner.
See the top. The runner stood there, triumphantly. And he knew he had done it. Say that.